My name is James Jenga. I'm a senior lecturer at the University of the Western Cape, that's in Cape Town, South Africa. And I'm responsible for lecturing information system subjects. My specialization is mainly in enterprise systems, e-learning, free and open source software, and business process management. I came to ICANN because I received an invitation from AFRARO, that's an Africa at large regional organization. Based on that, I thought I would come because I was also curious on what activities ICANN is involved in. So it was an opportunity for me to come and learn one or two things about ICANN. And also it could provide me an opportunity to network with people who are involved in the internet business or in any other related business that I'm interested in. I think one of the main benefits that I've seen of my coming here, it's on the consultative effort that goes into any decision that's made by or in the ICANN body. And specifically, I've been impressed by the at-large community and how they engage the stakeholders at the grassroots level in their decision-making and in their elaboration. Other than that, I think I still have more areas to explore about how I can contribute to the whole processes or any of the processes of ICANN.